need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
Sheets?
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it, and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it, they don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
Sheets.
So, how's the laundry business?
What business? I ain't doing any business.
There we go.
Sense of humor, man.
Hey, you trying to be smart with me?
First time I've seen someone smiling.
Yeah, it's because I'll be a free man this week.
You better quit that attitude before I use that iron for something other than the sheets, if you know what I mean.
Okay, I'm sorry, okay? I've just...
Any family outside?
I've been having a bad day because of that fucking asshole.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, I get it.
I'm guessing you can't do that for the rest of your life.
Why not? There are plenty of strip clubs out there.
All right then. Have fun.
I will.
Hey, have fun.
Hey.
Hey, man. I'm concentrating here. What do you want?
All right, I won't bother you then.
Well, that ship has sailed, hasn't it? What do you want?
Where do sheets go?
So, when you're done here, where do all these sheets go?
Hell if I know. Go bother that guy instead.
Tibarisco.
It's clean by now.
Not clean enough.
You sure?
Yeah. Dirt leads to germs. Germs leads to disease. Disease leads to death.
What else would you do?
What would you rather do then?
Whatever leaves me alone. I'm surrounded by fucking assholes here.
Why don't you apply for another job?
You're new here, right? Just get lost, man.
Well, that would mean.
Hey, get your own card.
Fine.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, what are you up to?
Damn, washing machines keep breaking down all the time.
What's wrong with them?
I don't know, man. They just keep breaking down. Pieces of shit.
Check here. Hey, man.
Damn, this is quite a machine.
Piece of shit, if you ask me.
What's the problem?
So what's the problem?
The problem is all these machines ever do is fucking break down.
And that's a bad thing?
Yeah, it's a bad thing, because when they break down, the guards come running to me.
Huh. Oh.
Hey,
excuse
get
me,
your own
guard.
Card.
Yeah,
all right.
Was just wondering.
I can't talk now.
Oh, I can't go there.
laundry cart.
Oh, can I have your number, please?
What do you need that for?
It's rules and regulations. Nothing I can do about it.
It's just a cart, man.
I need your name and number.
You sure I'm not on the list?
What's your name again?
Leo. Look closer.
It's not here.
Yeah, thank you, buddy.
Get over here, you idiot. Now let's get that cart.
All right, let's cover you with sheets.
Yeah.
Damn, it smells like shit in here.
Shh, keep your voice down.
Sure, but it smells really bad, man. Really bad.
Just suck it up and keep quiet.
Yeah. Still the smell, man.
Shut up.
Yeah, shut up, Tyler.
Go to the right, turn right. We gotta get those sheets.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're right there. Right there, you see it? On your right. Right there, right there.
Oh, yeah. Here, I'm gonna cover you in sheets.
We need more sheets.
Yeah, you gotta move that out of the way. There's some right there.
Alright, I'm gonna cover you with sheets. Here you go, buddy.
Hurry, put in more sheets.
I'm hurrying on.
Need more sheets. Need more sheets.
Okay, we're all set. Cover yourself.
I'll keep covering your sheets.
More sheets.
Yeah, I'm
We need more sheets.
There you go, more sheets.
Dustin, we need more sheets.
Yeah, Dusty Boy's about to give you more sheets.
More sheets.
Alright.
More sheets. I'm not hiding.
You better hide if you want to get out of here.
Nope.
Tyler? Better hide. See? Right in front of us.
Let's do it.
Are you ready? Hide.
I will.
Excuse me, officer. Better hide.
Okay, see what we have here. Alright, looks good.
Oh, thanks.
Get out of the way.
What, huh?
Okay. Time to get rid of that guard now.
You can't just talk to him. You gotta go do stuff.
I do. Like
there's gonna be a way to get a hammer, and then you're gonna put it in that wash machine over there.
Hammer. Oh, provoke.
Oh, yeah, provoke.
Hey, you think it's okay, what he just said?
What'd he say?
He said something about your mother, and let me tell you.
Yeah, he said about your mother.
Hey, asshole. You talking shit about my mom?
I don't give a shit about
the fuck
your
you say
fucking
to me?
Mom.
Come on. Come on, get him up. Come on, you little bitch.
Now go talk to him.
What the hell? Break it up, guys.
Up.
Stop. Enough. Get out of the way. Come on now.
It's locked.
Get off each other.
Stop. Hang on. I'll come let you in. Go back to where that guard was asleep at.
Uh-huh.
I'm coming. Come on.
Thank you, buddy.
With me, hurry. In here, hurry.
Alrighty.
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets in.
Made it.
Yeah, we need to put sheets in here.
Alright, go.
Alright, stay there. I'll grab sheets and hand them to you.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Give me a sheet.
There you go.
Give me another. Need more sheets.
Okay.
Need more sheets?
I'm gonna give you the sheets. I can go get that, what we just brought in here, too.
Alright, never mind. Okay.
Let's hope so.
Not a fan of heights?
Not really.
Let's hope these sheets will hold together then.
You ready?
Yeah.
Well, it's sheets, not a rope.
Well, ladies first. Oh,
shit. You got buddy.
Nah, I insist you go ahead.
Need more sheets?
That's right. Ladies first.
What?
Here I come. Coast is clear.
Oh. What is this?
This is what we need to get up.
Alright, here we go.
You ready to get down there?
Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Yeah, fuck it. I'll go first.
Oh shit! Help me!
Go to your left on that shelf over there. Should be a flashlight. The shelf? No, over there.
Grab flashlight.
Can't see shit down here.
All right, here we go. Whoa!
How the hell did you end up there?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
What? It was all dark.
That's why we needed some light, Leo.
Smart ass, huh?
I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart.
All right, see if there's a anything you can mess with, maybe.
This.
Oh, bring the light over here. Shine it over here. Yep.
Hey Leo, a valve. Go check it out.
Ooh.
Hey, the water's being drained. See if you can find an opening. Oh, god damn it. This water smells like shit. Ah! Well, it is shit.
Ew.
No, I'm just stating facts. You're waiting in actual shit.
Fuck you, man.
All right, I'm beating your ass for sure.
Hey, Vincent. Some light over here as well.
Another valve over here, Leo. Looks like that one stopped the water flow.
Yeah, give me that flashlight.
Yeah, here's your flashlight.
Alright, I'll see you later.
What? Oh, hello, boy.
Hey.
Shit. This should work.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright, see ya.
It's locked.
Ooh. Benson, help me. 3, 2, 1.
Whew.
Ooh. Walk down there.
Probably is. Right here?
Yeah, like I said.
Yep.
Let's hope there aren't. You're not scared of rats, are you? Me? I'm not scared. It's just that, you know, whatever. They're disgusting. Right.
Boo.
It's just crazy, you know. Here, come down here. I turn around and leave, and you can't see shit. Yeah, you're stuck now.
Oh, I'm getting sleepy.
Shit.
Oh.
Up there.
Up where? Over we go.
This way. Oh, fuck. It's too high, man. And nothing to climb on either. Here. Give me your arm. What for? We have an idea. Turn your back against my. Just remember to push against my back. It's never gonna work. It's too high, man. I used to do this as a kid all the time. You're nuts.
Oh. 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 Oh, man, made it.
Something like that.
Are you fucking serious?
A wrench would be nice.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Yeah.
Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.